All others have failed in their attempt to get us out of poverty. For over 150 years, for the last 70 years, national organizations, chiefs and councils, every other national group that's come and gone has attempted to put solutions on the table, but have failed us drastically. We still live in poverty. We are still unemployed. We are very, very sick from intergenerational traumas. We suffer from post-traumatic stress. We suffer from anxiety, from depression, from suicide. And this is the medicine that's going to take in order for us to heal our peoples, to bring the suicide crisis down, to attack and bring forward a national strategy and to combat the opioid epidemic here in this country. And as it stands right now, I don't see any movement across this country to get that national strategy going. And I think we are gonna be the first ones that are gonna put that on the table to ensure that we do have a national strategy. I'm prepared to meet with the Prime Minister. I'm prepared to meet with all those that are involved provincially right across this country. I'm prepared to capacity build each and every one of your organizations so that you become a strong voice in this Indigenous movement. We need you. We need your backing. We need the backing of your growers in your territory. We need the backing of your dispensary workers. We need the backing of your elders. We need the backing of your women, your youth, and your men. Because only together in a united fashion, we are going to take control of the cannabis industry ourselves. Indigenous growers, Indigenous-owned dispensaries, we will control the strains, we will control what goes into our community. And we are going to accomplish that task. It's going to be a long road for us, but as your national vice chief over the next five, like a vice president, I'm going to be dedicating myself to ensure that we have absolute control, that we take Indigenous sovereignty to the next step, and we take control of the cannabis industry in our community. I want to thank you for that. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to work with you. I will not let you down. Thank you very much.